Have pity, God Most High. My enemies chase me all day. Many of them are pursuing and attacking me. But even when I am afraid, I keep on trusting you. I praise your promises. I trust you and am not afraid. No one can harm me. Those words come from Psalm 56, verses 1 to 5. There is a well-known song with the line, "Whenever I feel afraid, I whistle a happy tune." Well, simply deciding not to be afraid is the first step on the road to a foolish disaster. Fear is a God-given ability that serves us well in keeping us from stepping off the side of a mountain or jumping into the water when we can't swim. Abandoning your fear before the reason for the fear is removed will often lead to a tragedy. But trusting in God and His promises will serve you well in canceling the reason for the fear. So when you fear, keep on trusting in God. Praise His promises, and no one can harm you. That is the wonder of knowing an Almighty God. Lord Jesus, help me to trust you today, even when I am afraid. You are an amazing and wonderful God. Praise your holy name now and forever. Amen.